The government's got a ban on all Chinese kids from playing games.
I mean, to be fair, they like whenever you're playing online, you see that those Chinese names, you're like, well,
Chinese in Clash Royale.
I destroy them. Yeah, Clash of Clans. Oh look, and there's the parking lot of Dick Creek right there. I never noticed that before because I never come down this track.
Oh.
I've only gone up it.
Where? Down?
Down. We're going down, man.
I once beat Clash of Clans.
God damn, that's an accomplishment right there, Jerry.
I lost the sixth one.
Jerry, if you fall, you'll fall on me, don't. Well, I'm just glad you didn't bring your bike today.
No, I couldn't.
Can't you tell? Bit of fucking bike, really.
That's what I said. I said it's a good thing you didn't bring your bike. If you did bring your bike, we wouldn't have done this. And look, you can see it, it's coming up.
I'm too wide for this.
Jerry, fucking self-roast. this is what was in the fucking picture, but I have not seen any fucking Nazi symbols.
This thing right here.
This is what was in the picture, but there's no fucking Nazi symbols on it or anything.
Where's all the Jews?
They're all dead. They're all already dead, Jerry.
They're down.
Just for context, this is speculated to be a Nazi camp. Yeah, like, I call bullshit. I actually call low-key bullshit. Because, like, I did hear that this was a German camp, and I think the article might have just been embellishing a little bit. Anyway,
I'm the only person without blonde hair here.
Yeah.
The judge was like, uh-oh.
But you're Italian, so...
Yeah.
And Hitler wasn't a blonde. Hitler wasn't a blonde, so...
Black-eyed cunt.
He's a bit of a hypocrite.
Yes.
Yeah,
a bit of a hypocrite. That's his worst attribute, honestly. His hypocrisy.
He himself is not.
Yeah, I call bullshit. I don't think this is a fucking Nazi fucking shit, but...
Well, they kept German prisoners of war here, right?
I don't fucking know.
Yeah! Well, Michael, this is our history.
I think, so...
I did ancient history.
Michael, this is our history.
Alright, so if you were ancient, Jerry. In the war, if you were German, they were scared anyone...
Stop throwing shit.
You're gonna hit someone, Jack.
I know, that's the point.
It's good to see he's in a good mood.
Like, in the wall, right?
He's in a good mood.
He's in a good mood because he's wearing the MW hat.
Power on. Bluetooth mode.
Bluetooth mode.
Yeah, in the war. Because they were worried any Germans that lived here would be spies. Oh, so they kept them all in a camp.
I did heaps of songs.
So, fair enough. I assume the Germans went here.
Okay.
They kept them in the camp to make sure they weren't spies.
Alright.
And then some of them were the Nazis, base. So they carved Nazi signs.
Let's see. Yeah.
So this is just a shortcut straight down the entrance.
Yeah.
The bridge is like over there.
Yeah, the big bridge is over there, yeah.
Yeah, well,
but it's not exactly the safest shortcut in the world. You said that I was going to kill you.
Oh, 100%, yeah.
That's the plan. When Jerry doesn't have work, I'm gonna kill you guys. Imagine taking the bike down this. Fucking in the water.
Oh yeah, just drop. That's drop the line off. Straight down here.
Easy peasy.
Last time I did that, I split my ear open. With my eyes closed.
Jack could do this without handlebars.
Yeah. On a unicycle.
Yeah.
Fuck me.
Look at that.
Hardcore parkour. Oh. No one else is doing the parkour. No one else.
There's another track. Over there, it goes like straight up the hill. Where's that go to?
It just goes down.
You know what I realised? We're all wearing hats today.
Yeah.
Hat.
All wearing hats. What
the fuck are they talking about?
This is Jerry. It could be fucking anything.
Bro, I was... When I was editing the first video, I was full like, I need to see what Riley and Jerry talk about to each other.
Yeah, we should put the camera on them again.
Yeah.
Catch some more interesting
things. Oh, you are for science. Yeah.
For right. Study reasons.
Riley can.
I watched that show as a kid.
Watch it.
Let's get some more interesting combos.
Yeah. Can you guys start talking about someone, Darth Vader?
Just normal shit
again?
For you, sir.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
Riley Cam, it's love Riley Cam, oh, come on.
Let's talk about Thanos Oscar.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Let's do it.
Dead man.
That died in like, what, 2019?
Jerry, you only said it once.
Thanos Oscar.
Thanos
Oscar.
I can't believe that's how long it's been. See, Thanos Oscar, Thanos Oscar.
Bro.
You have this mug, right?
Yes, I do. Nathan,
do you use it?
Nathan bought me the mug. I do use it. It's in my room, and every now and then I just pour some coffee in it.
You drink coffee?
Yes, only during the... I hate coffee, by the way.
Really?
It's the most disgusting thing I've ever had. I cannot stand it. As soon as uni is over, I do not drink it.
Wow. But why do you drink it then?
It keeps me up. Keeps me alert.
They show there's other ways.
I said... Fuck Daniel.
Fuck Daniel.
He said the end game was shit. It wasn't shit. It was good.
It was pretty good. Did that was... a game of shit? Oh yeah, that's right. He dies. Yeah.
I'd give it a decent. It was look.
It was like look. It was the best it could have been with all of those things merging together into
exactly.
One thing.
Yeah. Exactly.
Like it was always going to be a disappointment to someone.
And I mean, it's always hype. Like it's always going to be hype when you make like 25 movies. That all lead up to this one final fight.
Yeah.
It's always gonna be hype.
Yeah.
They thought it was bad because of the time travel.
Oh yeah.
That's why he told me. He's like, I don't like it because of the time travel.
It's kind of a basic take.
Today I'm gonna show you boys something that I was kind of surprised at last time. Now, it is the way of the fuck hill, but we don't have to go up the fuck hill.
I'd appreciate it if we didn't go up the fuck hill.
Oh, mate, it's easy when you're walking up it.
Yeah.
Like a ton of bikes.
Jerry. Easy.
This is the one way where I can fucking walk up.
I truly enjoy it.
Yeah.
Can you... Yeah, are we going to get halfway up and you're not be able to breathe, Jack?
Okay.
Are we going to get halfway up and you're not going to be able to breathe?
Yeah, probably. Then Michael will
carry
you? Either pull me up or carry me up.
We'll get you airlifted.
Yeah, get me airlifted.
Jack requires
at least 20% oxygen concentration.
Jerry, should I get into coffee? Should I get into coffee?
Oh. I'd say no, but like...
Well, do you buy it or do you just make like crappy quick stuff?
No, I get my parents to buy the instant coffee.
Coffee. But isn't that trash?
All coffee to me is trash.
Have you tasted good coffee?
I have tasted good coffee and
it's
coffee
the same?
Tastes trash.
Really?
Yeah. My parents bought me good coffee. Tastes trash. I went with Jack and Michael to a coffee shop. I got Michael's almond cup and it was...
What?
One of my favourite things. I don't like coffee.
What about iced coffee?
Iced coffee is good because it has like a fix to the switch.
Like coffee?
No, I hate coffee. I'm the only uni student that doesn't like coffee.
Wait, what did you say? Where did I come up in that conversation?
Oh, remember when we had a coffee shop with you and Jack?
Yeah.
And we got an almond cup.
Yeah.
That's pretty good. Except
I have mine strong.
Yeah, I make, you know how I like, if I put sugar in it, it's still, no, it's just like, I don't put sugar in it anymore. All I do is two teaspoons of coffee powder and water. Yeah.
And water, you don't put milk in?
No.
That sounds disgusting.
Well, that's why I don't like coffee.
I feel like that's on you though.
That's like saying I don't like playing Xbox and then being asked, how do you play Xbox? Well, I shove the joysticks up my arm. Alright? Like, it ain't the same thing.
You'd like it either a mocha or an ice mocha. It's got coffee in it, but it's chocolate. Mm. As well. It's really good.
Chocolate.
You can't even tell that coffee's in it.
This is white cockatoo.
This is gonna be in the video.
I'm a man of science, not a man of law.
Empirical evidence.
Okay. Lawyers will argue that the sky is freaking red and be really good at it. But what use is that? The sky's not red. Argue with evidence. Evidence.
Maybe the sky is red and we're all just colorblind.
But Jerry,
have you thought about that?
This? Maybe we don't see colors the same, so you might view the sky as my red.
That's true.
Maybe we're living in a fake world.
It is really weird. Like
we're in a simulation.
Yeah.
Jerry.
Like what I think red is going to be different than what you guys think red is.
Yeah.
We
Jerry.
We have to prove that red is red.
If science.
There's no possible way to do that with our language.
If science is real, then how do bees fly?
I don't think they're aerodynamics anymore.
Then they said in the bee movie.
I know, apparently.
So, actually, by that logic, we might all actually have the same favourite colour.
That's true. There is a test we can do, because every colour emits a certain wavelength in the visible light spectrum. So you just got to measure the wavelength, which comes off that object.
True.
Because green has a wavelength of 500 nanometers, I think. And then red has a wavelength of 700 nanometers, I think. And then blue has a wavelength of 300 nanometers, I think. Or maybe not. Except no one can measure nanometers. What, you got a ruler?
I do this time I measure my...
Oh, self-roast number two for today.
He's good at it, isn't
he? You don't just have mad swag levels.
Oh. I don't know, maybe I do. Yeah,
maybe it's my back at stake. You have to do a test, a scientific test on that. Get back to me.
Well, we'll conduct a study that aims to determine if those who wear back single strap drags have more swag than those who don't.
Exactly. And how do you operationalize swag? How do you measure it?
First of all, we have to get participants that have no swag levels really high.
But what are you defining it as? What do you define swag?
I don't know. Justin Bieber? Swag.
You think Justin Bieber is the peak of swag?
Doesn't he say swag a lot?
I don't know.
Do we just have to get someone with known swag levels and then get people with unknown swag levels, give them all a bag and see what they do. That's how you conduct a study.
Observe them in their natural environment.
Yeah, we conduct an observational study.
Uh-huh.
This is very interesting.
What is?
What? Just what you two are talking about.
Oh, science.
Well,
I thought you were talking about bags.
We're measuring swag.
Riley thinks I have swag because I wear the back of my strap.
Oh yeah, you're cool.
And then I asked Jerry who has the most swag and he said Justin Bieber.
Oh fuck
that guy.
He's a swagger. He's so good.
That's gay.
The swag stands for secretly really gay.
Swag.
I don't know who has the most swag, Jerry. I just know that you're up there. With this one strap action.
Oh,
yeah.
Only one strap because my back is loose.
That's just an excuse.
Jack, how would you test that people who have high swag, but it's strapped?
Normally in how they walk.
Get the hips moving.
Yeah, there you go. You can normally tell if a person's gay by their walk.
The gaydar, the gaydar.
Look at that walk that Michael's doing right now.
He's the most gay person
we
know.
Michael.
Thank you there.
Thanks, guys.
So we invest in James Charles.
He's a fucking YouTuber.
This is the shot.
So we get to see all of our walks right now in this shot, so we can decide who has the most swag.
You've seen that, bro,
exactly.
Seen
that for the study.
You've seen the video that he did, the music video, and it was all like naked dudes swinging their dicks around.
Is this Lil Nas X? Yeah.
Is it not Dixon than Gareth Hines?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good song. Man. It was a good song.
Yeah, nah.
No, you didn't like it?
Nah, I don't want to.
This is Jack right here.
Take him, let him go.
Oh, I know this song.
Yeah, you do. Yeah.
The gladiator walk.
He says everything he loves about his girl. But then I can't
love
everyone else.
Are you getting camera shy? Wait, I've had a beer and I'm not 21.
Oh my god.
Wait a second. Wait a second. Jack, do it. Do the big one today.
Okay, I'll do it.
Drop off.
Watch this. I can even ride up it today.
Whoa.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Oh!
We finally done it.
Do a front flip off it.
Jerry Cam.
Big mistake.
Jerry, by the way, when you put it back close to your head, you can literally just hear your breathing.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
You're a menace to nature.
People who just swing sticks at trees piss me off.
Dan.
Says the guy who was swinging sticks at trees all the time last night.
Yeah.
You invented it.
Yeah, what can I say? Hey, let's go.
Yeah, no, it's,
yeah.
Yeah.
The squad.
Everyone's gonna. Yeah.
Watch out.
Fake news.
Yeah. Yeah. I love you more than a California sunset.
Yeah, you got a present with Michael.
What?
Very light birthday present.
What?
A black dildo.
Yes!
It's in the wrong address.
It's Michael's birthday.
No, it's not.
In 10 seconds.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, that was anticlimactic.
Oh, what the fuck?
Wait, what? You broke it.
That's just my free deck.
The speaker hash.
You don't have this song downloaded?
I don't have any song downloaded. I get good reception.
Radio. Now, there might be a spot right here that's a little different right now because of an incident.
An incident?
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah! Oh no!
Yeah!
No! Why is this song in
and
this?
Now guys,
oh man!
What we are doing today is we are doing what Jack is doing right now.
Really?
It's easy as 1, 2, 3.
If I snap my ankle doing this to ABC, shit's in the fan. I gotta do this with a GoPro too. come on, boys. Come on.
No, well, I think firefighters did. When they did the burn off.
Oh.
What's up, man?
Mad.
Where the hell are we? We are investigating the lizard. What's up, lizard?
That you got me in a suit and tie.
Feel it.
I had to take a pull so I wouldn't cry.
You now,
got a line out the church door saying goodbye.
Now I came this way and I lived, okay, so we'll be fine. This is one of the handprints from one of my victims.
Alright. Alright, break time. Time for a water
break.
Go on, water.
Yeah. Babies.
Huh?
Babies.
Excuse me?
Babies.
Nah, you can't say that to me. I have every excuse in the world.
He's suffering, I love it.
Plastic surgery.
Yeah. Yeah. Recovering from his nose job.
Fuck off. Guess the point. So inside, Michael, inside. No. You'll still be able to see the stitches in there.
Oh, really? Sick.
It's the left nostril.
There we go.
Let's hit it. The road. Time to hit the road.
If somebody gave you 10,000 boxes of tissues, would you actually take it?
Well, considering I've been through 7 boxes of tissues in the last 2 weeks. Yep.
That's only 7 out of 10,000.
Yeah, I know. Fuck. I'm absolutely gonna die here. Oh. See how hectic the train is? I think Michael's trying to kill us. It's especially me. Oh, fuck.
How is that
still here? It's not that still here, though.
I don't think it is, eh?
It's a Michael
walking. It doesn't go Michael stuff.
I know the way.
Mm-hmm. Let's continue. Oh, it's Michael's favourite song. Little bit of chicken fried.
Oh!
Cold beer on Friday night.
A pair of jeans that fit just right.
Oh, look at this.
The radio. Oh, this is a sick cave.
This is the American Patriot song. Oh.
Son of a bitch. it should work. I've got full 5G here, boy.
Full 5G?
Yeah.
This place has better reception than my house. Fucking bush.
Cheers.
The top of this house is actually really good.
Yeah. I've never actually had my phone out because I've always ridden.
Cold beer on Friday night. A pair of dreams that fit just right. And the radio was...
Oh, you got sticked.
Fuck.
Sick.
Look at this mission that Michael's taking us on. Michael's stacked. That's gold. He deserves that one. Chicken fried. A cold beer on a Friday night. Whoa. Oh, we're going to go a different way here. Don't do that, that was sketchy as fuck. I'm going down this way. This is easier. Oh fuck, almost. I'm going an easier way, but I think it's not. Ow, fucking son of a... I went the wrong way here, definitely. Oh, Jesus. Michael's trying to fucking kill us.
Oh, what?
Is there anyone on my face?
Look at mine as well, isn't there?
Oh, no.
Oh, it's all over my pants, fuck. Yeah.
You guys got black crap all over. Look at this.
It's fucking ash.
Yeah.
All the things we love, like sing it. Cold beer on a Friday night. Yeah. A pair of jeans and pictures. And the radio world.
So this one is a little different from the others.
I know where we are. I think. No, I don't actually. Never mind. I have no idea. Holy shit. Well, this is random.
I'm not gonna lie, I was kind of freaked out when I came here by myself.
I think someone lives here, right?
Sorry?
I think someone lives here.
Yeah.
Hectic.
So we're not gonna go through
their
shit.
No. It's a mad little fire pit and grill they've got there.
Yeah, someone lives here, I think.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before we get attacked. Oi!
What?
Oh shit.
Private property.
Oh, look at that.
What was it?
Ah,
no.
Gary, you're sitting on someone's sofa right now.
Yeah, you're. Yeah, I'm getting out of here.
Come on,
this is cool.
This dude comes home, I don't want to be here.
Fuck not.
I was here by myself.
Run! Holy shit! Yeah, I did. I got video on Michael as well. That's where you get the fucking ash from. Fuck, I went the wrong way. Watch out, you could die. This is gnarly. I'm not gonna jump.
Actually, no, you don't.
Fuck you. Get drunk and break it. All right, let's go down. Back this way. Can we? Sure.
I reckon. With a bit of rock climbing skills, we can get down this way. Although it'll be hard with the GoPro. That was fucking
holy epic. Shit.
That was fucking epic.
Hectic.
Hmm. It's not as easy as it looks.
No, it's definitely not.
No! No! Get back up!
Oh, Jerry. I reckon I could do it. Fine, I'll go the other way. Whoa. Daddy, Michael.
This is javelin.
Fine, Michael. We'll do it your way.
Did you see that javelin throw? Ooh.
Oh, that would have exploded.
Alright, let's get down. That was... what? What?
You drew blood.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Oh! Hang on to that tray. What?
It has spikes all over it.
Oh, bullshit. I thought you'd just duck and wave it. I didn't realize you were gonna catch it.
Fucking look at these things.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, you're right.
Those are
my battle
wounds, mate. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
What else are you
going to
do with it?
I'm fine. Oh, it's just a little cut.
GP Jerry, what do we do?
I'm not trained professional.